Resources are now flooding in from across the nation. Today, our Matt Hoffman was in Perry as the Convoy of Hope arrived.
If on Thursday folks were riding out the storm, Friday they were assessing, perhaps today, Saturday, is the first signs of recovery. But there are also signs that this recovery is going to take a long time. Take a look behind me. This is an entire lineup of cars waiting to collect food and other essential items. A sign, perhaps, that nothing about this recovery will happen quickly.
We lost our pump and our water tank, so even if power comes back on, we have no water.
The house is fine, it's just the trees fell out in the yard or smashed a shed. So we gotta clear that up and get out of things what's inside of there.
You know, everyone's been lending a hand to each other to help each other get through this crisis, even though after the last one we just had. So people still trying to, you know, get back to normal life after the last storm.
This is where that long line of cars ends here at Convoy of Hope. Cars basically as far as the eye can see lining up to get food and water, things that are not freely available right now here in Taylor County. There are a lot of disaster relief sites, but it's a bit fluid where they're going to be and when. So the best thing to do is check online or get with your local church to make sure you can get the help that you need.
And the Convoy of Hope will continue serving through the weekend. They've come to Taylor County for the last three hurricanes, Idalia, Debbie, and now Helene.